Welcome to Talent Watch, the show where we harness the power of the internet to bring you amazing new artists that could otherwise slip under the radar. I'm Alyssa Jacy, your favorite host from Nashville, Tennessee, and a musician who knows talent when I see it. The fans over at talentwatch.net help us pick the videos we share with you every week. This week we have some amazing under the radar artists to share, so let's get right to it. Americans love a good British band, and Hunter and the Bear are no exception. These Londoners are ready to soothe your eardrums with their mellow acoustic rock. Earnest, sweet and bluesy, and a way you'd expect from a group of Southerners, it's easy to jump from Ed Sheeran or Mumford & Sons to the sounds of Hunter and the Bear. A beautiful sound should be accompanied by a great video, and Hunter and the Bear kept that promise with Pick Me Up, where the boys play in a string-lit barn while a gorgeous redhead wanders through a lush forest. It's magical. Well, you'll see. Watch, listen, and love Pick Me Up by Hunter and the Bear.
Now that I'm burned and broke, and I've been playing on these old strings for far too long, I don't know what you've been told, but I've been watching from the sides while the others walk my road. And if I fall behind, pick me up. Pick me up. Oh, pick me up. Another love song for you, so don't you try. As it stands, oh, I have miles to go. I won't let this be the end of me, that much I know. And if I fall,
Molly Pinto Madigan started her singing career at the early age of 6. Years later, she's singing and writing songs that showcase her background as a bluegrass artist. Her video, On the Hunt, is an example of her unique style that has roots in American and European traditional music. In On the Hunt, we follow Molly through snowy fields searching for her love. Her beautiful voice accompanies the poignant melody, which makes it feel like you've stepped into a fairy tale. Let's watch On the Hunt and see if Molly finds her true love. Great songwriter draws from their personal triumphs and falls to bring the audience something real. And our next artist is no exception. At the tender age of 18, Kylie Odetta has committed to making her art and speaking her truth. This South Carolina native has been working at this for years, starting as a 6-year-old taking piano lessons. Now she's creating pop music with acoustic touches and string concepts. Think Sam Phillips or Carole King, infused with the spirit of youth. Kylie's upcoming music will be a bit more stripped down, but for now, you can enjoy her poppier upbeat tune. Her video for Already Gone puts a comical light on a very real relationship roadblock when one person has already moved on, but is still physically there. Watch as Kylie's love interest does everything in his power to try to regain her affection and her video already gone.
Tastes like coffee, and you never quite let me in. You said I'll talk to you soon, my dear, but I fear I'll never see you again. Your charm is that you were quiet, and your downfall was your own eyes. It gave you away every time you would say something sweet. I knew you were just getting by. I knew you were just getting by. Shut off from anything deeper, deeper than license to kiss.
Next up is the super talented Lauren Marsh from Hopewell, New Jersey. She was inspired by both her parents growing up. Her mom was involved in theater for years and her dad played the guitar. Lauren has a great, distinct voice that fits her jazzy pop sound perfectly. Her video Stranger tells the story of two artists passing by one another and admiring each other's work. Lauren then goes on to sing about falling in love with a stranger, who then shows up at her outdoor concert and a perfect fairy tale ending. This video displays Lauren's powerhouse voice. This is an artist that pours all of her energy into her songs, so let's check out her in her video, Stranger.
Never.
Our next video comes from yet another super talented South Carolina artist. The Abby Elmore Band, led by 16-year-old Abby Elmore, is female-fronted indie acoustic pop. The young band leader has a gift for song and radiates positivity from her vocal cords. In the video for their song, Love of Mine, the viewer rides along with Abby and company while they busk in Asheville, North Carolina, a city known for its great music. The band is a joy to watch, banging on just about anything for percussion, eating pizza, and acting like carefree kids should. Makes me wish I was there. Next up is a little dose of country from an Arkansas artist, Tanner Brown. Tanner Brown looks like your average Arkansas guy, backwards baseball cap, beard, jeans, but his traditional country music is meaningful and far beyond average. Tanner has been a musician since he picked up a guitar at age 10, writing songs to memorialize life experiences. His song, The King Who Had It All, tells the tale of Tanner's love gone wrong. This beautiful video is heartfelt. You can tell the artist put his heart and soul into the song and narrates the story of loss. It's on rotation on CMT, so don't be surprised if you see a lot more of our Tanner Brown in the near future. For now, let's take a look and listen to The King Who Had It All.
Sitting there at a table with snow white hair and wrinkles, with a gold wedding band on his hand. could tell he'd had a rough night. So I pulled a chair up by his side, and I introduced myself to that old man. We talked about the old days and all of his war-torn stories. Through tattooed skin and scars was a heart of gold. He said it's been 10 years since she passed on, and I can't believe she's really gone. The next thing that he said brought me to tears. When he said that woman was my sunshine, my shelter in the rain. But now these dark clouds linger, and there's a never-ending pain. What's a guitar without strings? What's a king without his queen? So you can have this crown, son. He handed me his ring, and life goes on. But I still recall the king who had it all. I left that night with a heavy heart, looking to make a brand new start as that old man's words rang through my mind. And I thought about the girl back home, and how I'd left her all alone, and how I'd let another claim my throne. I said that woman was my sunshine, my shelter in the rain. But now these dark clouds linger, and there's a never-ending pain. What's a guitar without strings? What's a king without his queen? So you can have this crown, son. He handed me his ring, and life goes on. But I still recall the king who had it all. How could I be so foolish to let her slip away in a castle made of sand? I let the tide take her away. Now all I've got is this old ring that an old man. A reminder of the kings that we both used to be. That woman was my sunshine, my shelter in the rain. But now these dark clouds linger, and there's a never-ending pain. What's a guitar without strings? What's a king without his queen? So you can have this crown, son. He handed me his ring, and life goes on. But I still recall the king who had it all. Yeah, life goes on. But I still recall the king who had it all.
That's it for today's episode. I hope you loved each and every one of these under the radar artists. If you're a fan and you want to help choose who we showcase, join us online at talentwatch.net. And if you're an artist and you think you have what it takes to be on our show, register and upload your videos. You could be on the next one. Till next time, y'all.